Going back to school was made a little more special by an Elmwood Elementary art teacher. Chris Majack collected over 760 spoons at the end of last school year, which students decorated with images representing themselves, their interests, or their connection to Elmwood.
I made one of these.
Oh yeah!
On their first day back, students got their first look at their original art piece, now hanging from the ceiling in the hallway of their school.
It was kind of a labor of love to be able to kind of see, you know, where this could go, where the kids could kind of connect to seeing where their individuality, not only in the spoons, but, you know, in the school, kind of connects to something bigger and something greater. And that was kind of the hope, that they see that together, that they can create something that's meaningful.
Staff also contributed their own spoons to the piece that were decorated with animals, emojis, and designs. Overall, the project took about 40 hours to put together. The project was based on the book Spoon, which tells the story of how different spoons have different functions, teaching kids they may all be different, but have something unique they can excel in.